Well, he's been scoring, so to speak. He's had Lammers, he's had Banks, and Moses Wright, ACC Player of the Year a year ago. So he's had multiple years of, see if you can get him out of that zone.
Pitt's taken five. I think four have come from the court.
Yeah, that's their weak spot.
Devoe Coleman connect.
He knows he may not have the best talent, but he does a great job of changing defense with your amount.
Another corner three. That's the fourth one for Pitt. Turnover. You see, they have been making threes, which they've been doing more of recently. Howard from Smith.
And again, that's after playing zone most of the game.
And again, two different zones.
Yes.
The one, which three, is the norm for Georgia Tech.
He'll change all game long.
He's got a dozen on the reverse.
2-3 zone, but it's more like a 2-2-1. They really want to keep that ball out of the high post.
Odicali got there. Dish. He slams. He's got 14.
Let him on the front of the bench. You want to do that when it happens in front of you. High hand. Mike DeVoe.
Good hands from Usher.
Great strip. Great
on ball. The run out with the slam.
And neither team is really deep, so.
Hughley, good pass, and he on the receiving end. Horton. Nope. Usher.
Usher with the leak out.
Again, and he lays it in. Pitt needs a timeout. Jeff Capel takes it. DeVoe.
Really quick trigger. Yeah, you didn't want to see that if you're a Georgia Tech fan. You want to run some clock.
He and the rim, and it's a single-digit game.
That's plenty of time. Probably give him a quick blow. He's going to get it back in.
And the foul. John Hughley with a chance at three.
You know, desperation they need to play with early. Georgia Tech rattles.
14-0 run to Bowe.
Quick shot.
Knocks it down. And Georgia Tech comes to Pitt and hangs on with a 68-62 win.